कलेक्शन एक्चुअली बहुत अच्छा लगा. इट्स अ कंटेम्प्रेरी कलेक्शन एंड शी इज ब्लेंडेड लाइक एन ओल्ड वर्ल्ड काइंड ऑफ चार्म टू इट. शी इज सॉर्ट ऑफ गॉट अ आई थिंक इट्स अ नाइस मिक्स ऑफ बोथ थिंग्स. आई ऑल्सो लव द नेम ऑफ द कलेक्शन, इट्स कॉल्ड शैडो बॉक्स. And couture collections are anyway very special. So here it is. I hope you've seen the collection. It's really nice. But Shivani will be the best person to tell you more about it.
The collection, as she said, is Shadowbox. And it's basically, it is inspired from old world vintage Victorian garments meets new age mod. And it's very much inspired in a way of creating a very contemporary silhouette, and that's why there's a lot of construct, and it's got elements of origami, as you can see in the stunning gown that she's wearing, which she's looking absolutely breathtaking in. There's like a lot of detailing, and even with the embellishment and everything. So Shadowbox is actually an art form, and it's inspired from that. So all the embellishment and everything, the detailing, it's a play of shadow and light that creates shapes, and that's all the embellishment and all the work that you see and this entire collection.
I'd like to wish you all a really, really happy Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, and shop lots. She has a lovely new collection. Come to her and buy all your festival clothes from her.
Shadowbox, her new collection. It's couture, and I love it. It's beautiful. It fits to my body like a second skin. Her fabrics are outstanding. Her finishing is just wonderful. Like, for someone who's just launching her first couture line, I think it's amazing, and I think everyone should come to Aza and check it out. Tonight, not because tonight I'm wearing a gown. I can't try anything on, but I'm definitely gonna come back in the next days. It's gonna be here for quite some time, so come to Bandra at Aza and check it out. For Christmas, I just started my charity foundation called Seams for Dreams. So we're gonna have a Christmas activity. It's called Winter Relief, which we just did a fundraising event for. And we're going to hand out blankets and warm food to people in need. And then for New Year's, I'm gonna party.